In this video, I'm showing you how you can set up your Zoom background to a customized video background, because maybe you are a consultant or you are a Toastmasters or you have a presentation to run on a limited time and you would like to show all the meeting participants that the countdown is running. So there are two ways actually to set up such a countdown timer for your Zoom conference. The first possibility is to set up the video file as a virtual background. The second possibility is that you are sharing a video that you have, for example, found on YouTube, and you are sharing this full display with the other participants. Let me just show you the two options quickly. I have just opened a Zoom meeting, and the way you can change the background is through the video tab here in the bottom left. You just select either video settings or virtual background. Virtual background is the direct way, so you can choose this right away. Here you have an option of existing videos that you can play as a virtual background. If you would like to set a custom virtual background, you need to have this virtual background file and you add it as a video. For example, here I am choosing the 60-minute timer black background that you can also download through the LIVE-BROADCASTING.ROCKS website. I choose it and it's instantly set up as a background. So you see that this is a virtual background. That means we have a little shade around my head. Zoom is trying to always match the face and the background, and therefore there is a little bit calculation going on, but still the shape of the body is quite well depicted, especially in good light conditions. Also make sure that you have mirrored the video so you can see it in the right perspective here. As I just said, Zoom is using a virtual background that tries to match the existing background with the shape of your body and just cuts the background out. But there are other possibilities, and this is through a green screen. Let me just show you how this looks like. So I am just using a full green screen background. So this is the normal way how Zoom is cutting out the background. If I'm using the green screen and I will click this just on, it looks like this. There is a little bit a finer way how Zoom is depicting the background and the shape of the body. So in my understanding and with a good light, this looks quite accurate. And so you even have like a nicer picture that you are presenting to the others. Of course, you can now switch to the custom backgrounds from Zoom as well, which look quite nice if you are doing it from a green screen background. Somebody could not even tell if you're really on vacation or on the beach or if you are working. There's also a second way, and this is the screen share option by Zoom. I have just selected this background, which is another timer from my YouTube channel, which is a foresty, shiny looking 60 minutes timer. I would like to put this full screen, and now I am switching again to the Zoom program. I am going to share screen and I'm selecting this full screen video that is playing right now. If I'm starting my video, everybody could see me as a participant as well. And so this is the way how people can see this video full screen, every participant, and they can also see myself as a participant in the Zoom meeting. If this meeting is out of time, you can just stop sharing it and then you can turn on your video again. So this is basically how you can do it when you are a Zoom host. if you want to show your participants in a kind way that time is limited. If you're using a background, think about that it should always represent your core business and what you are doing, and should be relevant and make other participants remain focused during the meeting. If you enjoyed this video, just put a like on this video and subscribe the channel. There will be more videos about how to level up your Zoom appearance regularly, and also how you can be a live magnet through live streaming in the social media. See you soon.